Welcome to Ivy's room. Today I'm going to show you my whole room. So, the first is the TV. So, I was on settings trying to change the home screen, but I just found this so it can show the time when the TV is like not playing shows. So, first off is my bed. I made it, and this is baby Izzy. If you don't know her, I got her for my birthday. And I'm almost 9, so that was my bed. This is what it looked like if you didn't see the full bed. Wait, I'm gonna turn on the light. Okay, so that's my bed. So the next one is the final. This one. So this one, I just really did so good on this. My mommy said she liked it. So I did this so good, and I have a lot of stuff in here. This is my Tigree. I lost his tail, but if you know a game on Roblox called Piggy, Minitoon was the one who made it, and he did a face reveal, and that game is better than any game in the world because it has 82 billion visits. And the next one is. Now the next one is my drawers. So this one is the first one. And guys, I don't want to show this one because, yes. And the next one is this one. Sorry. And the next is my pants. Guys, I'm gonna fold this because it doesn't look good. So if you kids, if you're 5 or something and you want your drawers to look good, you have to learn how to do it. So if your feet start hurting, you can maybe get a ball like that.